For classic TV and movies, you've come to the right place. Wayback Machine 1. Don't wait. Subscribe today. We're waiting for you. Thanks.
Wayback Machine 1, classic TV.
Many times worse.
I've warned you a dozen times about sneaking off and taking pot shots at the animals.
And what's wrong with a little target practice?
We've plenty of food. This trip isn't for your amusement. We're here on a serious assignment.
You can spare me the lecture, Rayburn. I've heard it before.
Breakfast ready. You haven't even started the fire.
There's something you'd better get through your head right now, Peppy. Even if your father is a banker, he hired me as a guide, not a servant. Suppose you make the fire.
Me? Don't you think you're being a bit ridiculous, Rayburn?
Let me know when breakfast is ready.
I've always wondered what it is that makes a man like you tick.
Why don't you give up?
Because your father sent you out here to learn the meaning of responsibility.
That was his idea, not mine.
I don't care whose idea it was. You don't learn anything by letting other people do all the work. I'm going to make that fire, Peppy. The hard way, if necessary.
Okay, Rayburn. Anything you say.
That's better. Come on, I'll show you what to do.
These small sticks have started burning. Get some big ones like this first.
Yes, sir.
I'll break the food out.
If I didn't respect your father and his reasons for sending you out here, I'd pack you back to Nairobi right now.
You do, and you'll never lead another safari after what I tell my father.
He wouldn't believe you. This is your last chance to prove yourself, and you know it. From now on, you earn your living.
Bob! Sheena, you're shot. Come quick.
It was just an accident, Sheena. This is Pepe de Vega. His father is a banker that helped the tribes through the famine last year.
Your father, good man.
Thank you.
Where's Bob going?
To the village of the Chapalas. Know anything about them?
Sheena wants to meet Bossy Chief at Chapalas. Not friendly.
That's why I have to see him. His tribe controls the river.
Bob not like that?
It's bad for the other tribes, Sheena. Especially the Gobies further up the river.
Sheena know Gobies.
The Gobies produce more hemp than they need for their own use. Pepe's father wants to help them sell what's left over.
Good for Gobies, make trade.
Only trouble is, the only cheap way to ship it is down the river by canoe.
Chapalas never let canoe go down river. River's sacred to them.
That's why I've got to see Bashi.
Dangerous for Bob to go near Chapala village. Maybe Sheena help.
How?
Sheena talk to Bashi first. Tell him why Bob coming.
It might work since he knows you.
Sheena, go now. Shim, stay here.
Wait a minute, Sheena. I'm going with you.
Chapala's not let you into village.
Well, I'll escort you to its outskirts. I want to talk to you.
You come later with Bob and Jim.
But I insist.
You'll do as you're told.
What makes you think so?
You two not friends?
Pepe isn't a man, he's a child, and doesn't belong in the jungle until he grows up.
Come, I show you. In jungle, big fellow help little fellow grow up. Now, Sheena, go.
So the lady in the leopard skin thinks I'm a baby.
Maybe she thinks we both are.
But who is she? What does she do out here anyway?
The tribes call her Queen of the Jungle.
Queen of the Jungle?
Come on, you're still gonna make that fire.
No, thanks. I'm gonna follow her.
Just why are you so anxious to go with her?
I want to talk to her.
About what?
You said my father was gonna cut me off. Well, I think she can help me make my own living.
Sheena? How?
Simple. By letting me take her back to Macau.
To Macau, Sheena?
Queen of the Jungle. Savage girl from the heart of Africa. Why, she'll be a sensation with that chim.
I've had about enough of you.
That goes double.
You're going back to Nairobi. I'll finish your father's work alone.
Out of my way.
Thank you.
let go the canoes through river.
Bashi will not talk to Sheena's friend.
Bashi no one talk.
But he come long way from Nairobi.
Not care. Tell friend stay away from village.
Sheena tell friend. Not reason Sheena tell you come out.
Not the reason. What was?
Bobby, chief of Chapala's.
You've seen him?
He said he not let canoes through river.
What's that got to do with my being in the river?
River's sacred to them. They find you in river, they kill you. Come out.
Sacred river. I'm not going to be impressed with a lot of native nonsense. I came in for a swim. Come on.
Come out to Takaya. What's he saying?
He say we must be sacrificed to river.
Oh,
My fault. I'm sorry.
I'll forget it.
I not only risked your lives, but I ruined any chance of the Chapalas ever letting the Gobi canoes use the river.
Maybe Pepe wrong. Maybe Chapalas changed mind.
How can we convince them?
Sheena have plans. That's why no touch guard at river.
I was wondering why you had a circle around him.
He not see Sheena help you, so he tell Bashi, Bob and Pepe get out of river alone.
Well, what good would that do?
You see. Afraid. They not come back from dead.
Yes, they dead. Bashi see them die.
No, they alive. They alive because sacred waters judge them good. River not want them to die.
Jesus, Sheena, say. River not want them for sacrifice.
If River judge them good, then Bashi must listen to them.
Bashi, I ask one small favor for the Gobi tribe. Let their canoes come through your section of the river.
Bashi, don't know what to say. River is sacred.
The river is not selfish, Bashi. It wants everyone to use its waters.
Bashi will let Gobi canoes go through.
Oh,
What a wonderful piece of handwork. Bob, if the Gobis can sell hemp, why can't the Chapalas export these?
The Sacred River has shown approval of your decision, Bashi. The Gobi canoes will also carry your basketwork to Malindi. It'll make the Chapalas rich with trade goods.
Bob, I'm ready to make my own way in Africa. I like the country and the people. All of them.
That's the first big step in making them like you.
Sheena like. Jim, we go.
Hello, this is Arnold Schwarzenegger. I'm here to ask you to subscribe to Wayback Machine 1, Classic TV. Subscribe today. I'll be back. Hasta la vista, baby.
You know it. From now on, you earn your living.
Bob! Sheena here shot. Come quick.
It was just an accident, Sheena. This is Pepe de Vega. His father is a banker that helped the tribes through the famine last year.
Your father, good man.
Thank you.
Where's Bob going?
To the village of the Chapalas. Know anything about them?
Sheena wants to meet Bossy Chief of Chapalas. Not friendly.
That's why I have to see him. His tribe controls the river.
Bob not like that?
It's bad for the other tribes, Sheena, especially the Gobis further up the river.
Sheena know Gobis.
The Gobis produce more hemp than they need for their own use. Pepe's father wants to help them sell what's left over.
Good for Gobis, make trade.
Only trouble is, the only cheap way to ship it is down the river by canoe.
Chapalas never let canoe go down river. River's sacred to them.
That's why I've got to see Bashi.
Dangerous for Bob to go near Chapala village. Maybe Sheena help.
How?
Sheena talk to Bashi first. Tell him why Bob coming.
It might work since he knows you.
Sheena, go now. Jim, stay here.
Wait a minute, Sheena. I'm going with you.
Chapala's not let you into village.
Well, I'll escort you to its outskirts. I want to talk to you.
You come later with Bob and Jim.
But I insist.
You'll do as you're told.
What makes you think so?
You two not friends?
Pepe isn't a man, he's a child, and doesn't belong in the jungle until he grows up.
Come, I show you. In jungle, big fellow help little fellow grow up. Now, Sheena, go.
So the lady in the leopard skin thinks I'm a baby.
Maybe she thinks we both are.
But who is she? What does she do out here anyway?
The tribes call her Queen of the Jungle.
Queen of the Jungle?
Come on, you're still gonna make that fire.
No thanks, I'm gonna follow her.
Just why are you so anxious to go with her?
I want to talk to her.
About what?
You said my father was gonna cut me off. Well, I think she can help me make my own living.
Sheena? How?
Simple. By letting me take her back to Macau.
To Macau, Sheena?
Queen of the Jungle. Savage girl from the heart of Africa. Why, she'll be a sensation with that chimp.
I've had about enough of you.
That goes double.
You're going back to Nairobi. I'll finish your father's work alone.
Out of my way.
Oh,
No. No let go the canoes through river.
Bashi will not talk to Sheena's friend.
Bashi no one talk.
But he come long way from Nairobi.
Not care. Tell friend stay away from village.
Sheena tell friend. Not reason Sheena tell you come out.
Not the reason. What was?
Bobby, chief of Chapala's.
You've seen him?
He said he not let canoes through river.
What's that got to do with my being in the river?
River's sacred to them. They find you in river, they kill you. Come out.
Sacred river. I'm not going to be impressed with a lot of native nonsense. I came in...
Guard busy.
Can you make it into the tall grass?
Good, Jim.
This whole thing's my fault. I'm sorry.
Forget it.
I not only risked your lives, but I ruined any chance of the Chapalas ever letting the Gobi canoes use the river.
Maybe Pepe wrong. Maybe Chapalas changed mind.
How can we convince them?
Sheena have plans. That's why no touch guard at river.
I was wondering why you had a circle around him.
He not see Sheena help you, so he tell Bashi, Bob and Pepe get out of river alone.
Well, what good would that do?
You see. Afraid. They not come back from dead.
Yes, they dead. Bashi see them die.
No, they alive. They alive because sacred waters judge them good. River not want them to die.
Jesus, Sheena, say. River not want them for sacrifice.
If River judge them good, then Bashi must listen to them. Many times worse. Mm-hmm.
Peppy, I've warned you a dozen times about sneaking off and taking pot shots at the animals.
And what's wrong with a little target practice?
We've plenty of food. This trip isn't for your amusement. We're here on a serious assignment.
You can spare me the lecture, Rayburn. I've heard it before.
Crocodile not reason Sheena tell you come out.
Not the reason. What was?
Bocchi, chief of Chipolas.
You've seen him?
He said he not let canoes through river.
What's that got to do with my being in the river?
River's sacred to them. They find you in river, they kill you. Come out.
Sacred river. I'm not going to be impressed with a lot of native nonsense. I came in for a swim. Come on.
Come out, Takaya!